A lot of tools on hand for Mr. Wick's craft, I imagine.
We move everything the city needs to that harbor. Merchandise, people, weapons. The High Table occasionally attempts to cut us off, but I protect my investments. War is brewing among the different crews. They're even better armed than usual.
harbormaster. She knew of Mr. Wick's approach?
Word reached her. She decided to make her last stand on her father's own ship. When the boogeyman comes knocking, the wise hide and make preparations.
Quite the opposite. The wise know that no preparations can be made.
We'll see.
The harbormaster. She knew of Mr. Wick's approach?
Word reached her. She decided to make her last stand on her father's own ship. When the boogeyman comes knocking, the wise hide and make preparations.
Quite the opposite. The wise know that no preparations can be made.
We'll see.
Thank you.
she answered his questions, directed him to us.
Pointed to the only person she knew could reach me. Yoshiko.
The forger.
She is an artist. To the world above, she's an institution. But to us, down here, she's a master. There's not a painting she can't forge, a document she cannot reproduce to your exact specification.
I have seen her work.
Likely many more times than you realize. It's testament to her talent that those above let her work with men like our host. You'd have to be very useful indeed to be given such latitude. She's exhibiting her more public work in New York as we speak, I believe.
You seem relaxed, Hicks.
I am. You see, either Wick dies in that gallery at the hands of my men, or via the contingency I've set in motion. I wouldn't want you to miss your appointment on the steps of the Continental.
I've seen too many make the exact mistake you're barreling towards, thinking that they alone will succeed, where so many have failed before.